Illinois State Police as well as East St. Louis Police are jointly investigating this murder. Earlier today, we learned the name of that victim. The St. Louis Medical Examiner identified that boy as 15-year-old Michael Henderson.
Shit, when Mikey was around, shit, it went number all smiles and laughs. This one of the members right here.
What's the freakiest thing you did in public?
I know.
Fuck the girl outside.
One thing about Mikey was he didn't take no shit from nobody. Like, I remember one time we was in class and this nigga, like, everybody, like, nobody, it's back when nobody believed in my YouTube and shit. And he was the main nigga, just like, when he up there, like, up there with the big dogs, don't say shit. And I took that to the heart because that was one of my first subscribers, the first nigga that subscribed my channel. That was my motherfucking brother. But, like, yeah, that's the end of the video. Long live Mikey, man. Yeah,